We're just gonna get straight into it. No mucking about. Well, hang on. Maybe we are gonna muck about. Boing. Boing. Cool. There we go. I've not made the wormy boys yet. I haven't seen them yet. Okay, so we left off. We were on Mount Gelimir. I believe. Oh, did we not already climb all that? Can we just take the. Oh, wait, did we climb up to here? Wait, what? Ah, shit. Did I not climb up this already and there was a big fucking Chad motherfucker at the top? Right, okay, well. Did we go around here and see what was around here? Is there anything around here? There was. Oh. Butterflies. Butterflies. Yeah, we're gonna go right here. I'm just fucking upon it there then. Anyway. 9,000 souls, that's plenty. I'll just fucking. What? Oh, shoot. No, 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 no. Mama, mama. Fuck that guy. Well, full grown falling star beast. No, thank you. You step there, dick face. Can I get you from here? Now, I'm well aware that if I do this, I could die. I thought you could aim these things. Okay, no, I can't. I can only aim the other bows. Let's try and see if we can't aim a bow up there. Fuck it, these arrows will do. Oh, they've thought about everything, haven't they? Right, okay. They thought about everything. Ah, son of a bitch. Okay, so we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Take that stuff off. Yeah. Right, okay. Do that. That. That's why, yeah. Come on. Hey. What's that? What is that? Oh, eat my pussy. He's being a dickhead. Oh, fuck off, game. I'm the one to play this cunt. that's all my... Fuck you. Oh, we're gonna die. Yeah, fuck that guy, man. Fuck that guy. I don't wanna play with him. Fuck him. That ain't even important up there. Fucking Jesus. What a tosser that is.
Oh, look at me.
Fucking arsehole. Let's just try the fucking old pony trick on him. Jimmy, throw some fucking things at him, would you? Well, that's fucking dirty, isn't it? Jimmy, get him! Jimmy, would you fucking throw some spears at him, please? Thank you. 87 damage. Jimmy, don't let him hit me, Jimmy! Oh! Fuck off! What? He's fallen off. 9,000 souls are gone. 9,000 souls just gone like that. Just fuck them. Don't need them. I don't even want them. Why did I even try and go in for the swings? I should just stay back. I was doing it right. Moron. He hasn't moved. There he goes. Throw some fucking spears at him, would you? Doing the big one. Fuck. Oh, Jimmy's dead. Sorry, Pop. Hey! Oh, what? Off. No! Do your stupid electric thing. What's that? What the fuck was that? That was dirty. How was that getting me when I'm well out of arch? 2 seconds, Bob. 2 seconds. I'm mid the game. I can't deal with you right now. Honestly, can't deal with you right now. Just wait, please. Elden Ring and children do not mix. Do your big laser things. They make life easy. Oh, that sucked every time. Don't get greedy. And we die all the time because we get greedy. How's he getting rot? Fuck off with that shit. Do your wee electric thing, you big dick. Distance him. Do your electric stuff. Come on. Don't be getting greedy now. No, 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 no! Ah, second time. Sure. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Ooh. Yes. Ooh, falling star beast jaw. Right. Now we just suss out. Ooh, whoa, Brody. Right, we must have come up over somewhere else. Wait, hang on, what? Another way up here. Where's that? Ooh. Wait, what? There's a big dude in front of that castle. Oh, man, that was hard going. Problem is... Where are we now? Where is that ladder? Because... That's over here. It's over there. Over here. What's going on out there? Hi. We have... It's okay, pup. It's alright. It's alright. We'll go for a wee walk, okay? Later on. That's not a grace over there. Not a grace there. Nor there, nor there, nor there, nor there, nor there. Does that mean the only grace nearby? That way. Okay, so we're gonna go back down to that grace because we don't want to risk losing all this fucking stuff we just got. I'm gonna get our souls back, so we don't want to lose that. We're not going to be silly. We're not going to attempt to jump off the edge because we think we can get the horse. We're going to go over here. I'm going to go to the ladder like an actual basic human being. And we're just going to step to the edge and then we're going to go halley up. Whee! Down to the bottom we go! Dink! I'd rather not. I fucking hate those beasts. Not as bad as the, I can't remember what they're called, the night dudes. I hate them more. Oh, I only got like 20 odd thousand for that. I need to get another 14.2 and I'll level up. Let's see what we've got in the box. Let's see what we've got in our pool bars. 2.5, 5. No. Use 5 of these. Will be 10. 6 will be 12. 7 will be 14. All I need is 200. Just like that. Doing! And I... What were we specking into, actually? Were we specking more health or stamina this time? Let's have a look. Level up. We got more health. Strength. Endurance is our stamina. Also does have a stamina's not too bad at the moment, to be honest. Mind FP, we do want to level up at some point, but that's not like the all be all. Let's bring our dex up or strength up. Well, if we do this one, it brings them even. And I kind of like that. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do this one today. Oh, I looked down there, didn't I? Some butterflies. Beast has returned. Fuck now! Ah! Although, I'm about to jump off that, and I don't want to have a check or something here. Not using a horse, because the horse is quite dodgy and you can fall off sometimes. The answer is no, there's no sneaky jumping over way. Okay, cool. That's fine, I can handle that. Grab these lava rocks. Volcano stone. Suck my volcano stone. Although, I should probably read what a lot of these things say, to be honest. Oh. Right, okay, so they do all have actually fucking got a thing in them. It's just based on whether you, break them or not. So that means those rune things can easily be farmed then if you wanted to. What the fuck's Ego doing? You coming down? What's your plan here, Box Breath? I want to get this. If you knock me off of here, I will lose my fucking collective shit. Where are you? Get up there. Knock it off. You boys down there. Weird spark bolt, dude. Oh. Up and grab this. Got cheap seed. Got him. Come on. No one knows he's down this side. What's down? No. Finger hand, boys. Greedy finger hand boys. Can't get the little cunt. You dickhead. Double dickhead. Now, this is where we want to be careful, because obviously, if they're there, there's obviously more little fuck nuggets. Okay. This is a down the way. We're going to go down first before we go to the castle. Alright, look. We arseholes, eh? All up for that, eh? Is this what I've been- is this? Oh, you're joking me, this is the map I've been trying to get for days. Oh. Days. Literal days I were trying to get to that map piece. And there's a grace right there. Whoa, fuck face. Whoa, get off my ass! Frick. Yes, finally. Great. Oh, that makes that so much better to know I've got that finally. Let's go see from Zell. Lord Rykard. Is that it? This putrid field of death is what blasphemy would bring. And then I can no longer bite. Okay. Is that it? Anything else to say? No one can. Alright. Oh. Someone died. What the fuck? My guard. Okay, no, that's fine. Just pesh. I just realized you're coming in anyhow off the top of that. I'm going to reset the spider boys, isn't I? That's fine. I don't mind. Now, what's on the other end of this then? Summoning one? Yeah. Oh. What in the seven bells of shite is that? Nice. Oh, we're getting our map piece. That's amazing. I don't know if I want to fuck with that, to be honest, but let's go find out. It looks fucking awful. I'm not gonna lie. Man, it looks like a dickhead. Oh, well, black shit is, but I don't want that to hit me again. Larva tear, nice. Take that. I wonder if you farmed him off him, or is that him dead and gone? I think this takes me down to that bridge bit that I was at. My concern, though, is it something? Yeah, it does. Something's going to jump down on me and aggressively get me. Oh, yep. The fuck is that? Yep. Fuck, knew it. Fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. What is that? That's one of that fucking dickheads, isn't it? Yep. Yeah. I remember they're called, but they're fucking ass. What up, Ryan Prime? Bob! 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 Bob!
ow, ow.
Fucking Jesus. Yeah, that'll look good. Well, we're stuck. Fuck. Yes! Touchable! That, oh, I was gonna say, better give me something cool for that. And the shit kicked out of me for that. Ooh! Unfucking believable, boys. Sometimes I actually impress myself. Oh, mine are a tree. Wait, what? So was he instead of the normal air tree boss? What's up? In a minute, bub, yeah. Or go grab something. Golden arrows. I don't know what they'll do. All that for beast blood. Damn. Well, considering all that, I think I can just fucking hightail it back up the hill. Remember 5 D's. Remember fire's hot. 5 fucking ads. It's like the 5 D's. 5 fucking ads. Yeah, it does. I think it does like a minute and a half or 2 minutes of ads every hour. It means anyone that comes in doesn't have to watch ads straight away. They can get in, because what you find with Twitch, is that the ads can, like, I've done it myself, I've loaded up a Twitch to see someone, and if it's fucking ads, I'm just like, ah, I can't be arsed. So I do the run pre-rolls every X amount of time, so that I can get basically rid of non-stop ads. It sucks, but the only way I can get around it. Nice. I mean, I'm Try to decide whether it'd be better running through all this to get back to here or just going here and going around. I think it'd be better just going here, to be honest, because then it's less fucking about. How many souls have I got? I just killed a big bat, didn't I? 29,000. It's like 40, 46, 48 now. 45. So I need 130, 16, 16, 6, 16,600. I don't think I've got that, which is a problem. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I could do it. Ooh, but what do we put it into? What do we need? 45,600 or something, isn't it? We'll just keep popping them till we get there. Oh no, this is the only thing that gets me, is I have to do this every time. Boom. Ding ding. So I need 11,000 more? 12,000 more. Mmm. 10,000. If I got 10,000, that'd be the banger. I should be able to do that just with these alone. You set number. If I use, that's 12, 24, 36, 48. Yeah, 60. 72. 84. 96. Well, maybe too many, is it? Yep. Ah, I'm like fucking 10 off, so we'll pop a 2E. Pop a wee baby 2E. Boing. And then we'll pop a wee rest. We'll level up. And we were going to level up this time, I think. We might just go for a wee bit more health. Oh no, do you know what? We're going to put in Stam, because we're running low on Stam. Hold on. Do that. Now we're going to do... You got bitten. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go. Hello. I can fly like a bird on my horse all day long. So this time, instead of going down the long way to that grace site, we're gonna go down. I'm gonna fucking dance with whoever that is. He looks like he's going to be an absolute tick clapper, so I'm a bit concerned. Oh, sweet baby Jesus! Oh, fucking Moochie, give it up! Sounds peppers. Assholes. Yeah, bub. Forgot to unmute the mic. Okay, so I'm going to pause here for a few minutes. I will be back in a minute.